not allowed. Pets eating insects is not allowed. Insects carry eggs of intestinal parasites. They are a vector for intestinal parasites. These eggs hatch in their intestines and might spread to their entire body. Did you know that if an animal was stung by a bee, this animal might suffer from hypersensitivity? The esophagus for sure will swell. It will press on the trachea. Therefore, our animals might suffocate. Do not allow your pets to eat insects that sting and insects that do not sting.